Time now for The Shot. It's the story of a little kid named Easton who was losing his first tooth on his first day of his first grade. We've all been there. So his parents tied some dental floss to it, as parents will do, and take a look.
Now, Mark, get set, go.
Okay, that's kind of gross.
What? You didn't do that kind of stuff?
No, not in
Wait,
England.
Hold on. What?
What is it?
Still
Are you serious?
But I have some blood.
It's okay. Let me look.
Don't you remember? Did you not do that kind of stuff?
No, I didn't tie my tooth. No, nothing to doorknobs or to motorized cars. No.
You lived a sheltered childhood.
I did. That's why I'm so delicate
now. It was so great, tying things on a doorknob, slamming the door, doing all sorts of things, like playing with the tooth until it finally came out.
It's like Tom Sawyer.
It's a rite of passage.
Bygone age.
All right, actually, we got to go.